Good morning. It's a beautiful day on the creek, a beautiful day to be in the house of the Lord. This is Labor Day weekend, and we pray that you'll be here for Bible study at 9:15 and for worship at 10:30. Today we begin a series of messages from the book of the Revelation entitled The Unveiling. The message today is Eyes Wide Open. I pray that you'll be here, and I hope that I get to see you. God bless you.